Greetings in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. To God be the glory for the things that He has done. It's so good to be in this holy convocation, this 2019, amen, version of the holy convocation. Aren't you glad to be here on this morning? Come on and give God a praise offering. I know you've been sitting for a little bit. Won't you stand on your feet? Rest on your feet. Let's get into the worship service of the Lord. I'm so glad to be here. Grab your neighbor by the hand and tell him, God bless you. I'm so glad you're here as well. You're sitting next to a miracle. Praise the Lord. You're sitting next to one who has experienced the blessings of the Lord upon my life. You're sitting next to the one who I know God is going to do great things and marvelous things right now. Come on, tell him right now. I don't have to wait till tomorrow. God is going to bless me right now. It doesn't matter what he did on yesterday. He blessed me on yesterday, but right now I'm expecting a blessing from the Lord. Come on and give God a praise offering for your expectation on today. God is good all the time, and all the time God is. Come on, God is good all the time, and all the time God is. Open your mouth, brothers. I know there's nothing. We love the women in the service, but there's nothing like the voice of men in the house of the Lord. Lift up your voice and give God a shout of praise. Come on. Hallelujah. Come on and open your mouth and give God the best praise you can give Him. Come on and give Him praise. Come on and worship the Lord. Hallelujah. Come on and shout unto the Lord with the voice of triumph. Hallelujah. Come on and shout hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. Oh, we bless your name, Jesus. I bless your name. Bless your name. I'm so glad to be here on this morning. I don't know what to do. I look around and I see all of these wonderful faces, but you know what I'm missing? I'm missing there's some people who are not here on this morning. I know there were some that desired to be here and they could not make it. And even now, my heart is heavy because we know that there's some that are not here that wanted to be here. In my mind, I'm thinking of, amen, we're missing the voice of Apostle Al Jones, who's not here on this morning. And you may know a brother that who's not here but wanted to be here. But as we go through this service, and even as we get into the invocation, we're asking the Lord to bless us while we're here, but to touch those, amen, that could not make it. Is that all right? Come on, brothers, pray for another brother. Praise God. Is that all right? Amen. We're going to lift up one another in worship on this morning. God bless you. Amen.